All right, that didn't take long. The boy fish are being mean to the girl fish, so we gotta move them back inside. You can see here they hurt Breadstick's tail. Thankfully, Mrs. Tomato looks okay. I know that bucket looks dirty, but it's clean. And Sesame looks okay too, so we're gonna move them inside. That's better. Safe from the boys.